Dario with the house all to himself, huh?
I hope he's taking advantage of it.
Us coming over is him taking advantage of it.
No, no. Us coming over today is you taking advantage of it.
As if there's a difference.
I know why he doesn't want to stay. Thinks there's something in the house. Talks about it constantly.
Something? What, like ghosts or some shit? Dog, you ain't gotta worry, man, but ghosts ain't even real.
Stupid as fuck all the time.
Fuck, you stupid fucking can.
Why?
Shit's all wet now. It's gross. It's nasty. It's soggy. What the fuck?
You could have just avoided it.
I didn't want to avoid the can. I wanted to kick that bitch, send it flying out to the moon, bro. Fuck leaves a half-empty can of beer out in the park.
You're angry that the beer can had beer in it?
Yeah! Who the fuck doesn't finish that shit? You come to the park with beers and you don't finish? Who
it's
does
really
that?
It's really not that hard to believe, man.
I find it hard to believe.
He doesn't want to listen.
That's on him. We can't just strap someone onto an operating table and have the things we say and do affect them the way we want to.
Some people are just immune to good advice. Hey, come on, bro. Let's go.